question? Hi, I'm Kim Godey. I have a positive-only celebrity news website. Thank you. What does this cause mean to you, and how did you get involved with this organization? Can you tell us a little about that?
Well, this cause means a lot. I'm a mother, so naturally we have a very mothery and, you know, a nurturing nature to us being women as well. But, you know, children mean everything to me. They're our future. And I think it's great that Eva's been doing this for the kids, especially these children with cancer, to help them, you know, any kind of research or anything to help them to be able to get through it. And it means a lot to me to be a part of it. I was actually part of the one in Los Angeles, and I had a great time. So not only do you have a really good time attending it, but you actually also get to know some of the cancer victims that have actually survived it. And I was part of a team with somebody that had survived, and it was so great to see her positive energy, her spirit, and to see that she was able to make it through. So if I can do that for somebody else and be a part of that, that would be amazing.
Very, very nice. Can you tell us what projects you have going on right now on a positive side?
Yes. On the well, I work with a foundation for a foster home called Penny Lane in Los Angeles, and I do a lot of things with them. We do talent shows, send them a lot of gifts. So we go to the girls and kind of mentor them as well. And so that's one of my favorite foundations that I work with, as well as on my other side, as far as work in a positive way. I'm working on my music, my new album, and a TV show right now that I'm working on developing and producing. So I'm really excited about that.
Can you say you're here with Kim's Hollywood List?
Hi, it's Christina Milian. You're here with Kim's Hollywood List.
Thank you. Here's my card with the site. Do you have a publisher?